How's it going, YouTube? I'm doing outstanding it today. We're back in Shapes 2. Alright. So I don't remember precisely where I was, but that's okay. This is nearly done. That's where we are. And then I'm just gonna delete everything and start over, I think. As I do with most factory games. Alrighty, there we go. Task complete. A 90-degree counterclockwise, a bent stacker, a label. I think I should save up for third floor, probably. Even faster belts. Let's go ahead and delete all that. Delete. Okay, so we've got circles, square, circle, square. So let's start by taking a circle and how many of these? 5.3. Do five. This should split it into two halves. Each of which would need to be cut. What's the best way to do this? This separates left and right, so they're gonna have to be rotated no matter what. Trying to think of what the best method is. Well, I think if I that's not what I meant to do. No. There we go. And then that we end up with four different quarters. This one needs to be rotated, and this one needs to be rotated. Except that, yeah, I forgot each belt can do five. So we can just keep that one raised and do something out there. So that's vaguely dealt with. I don't know why that's not working. All right. I guess what we'll do is why is that not going? Okay. Little funky, like I said. So now you're each in the proper diagonals here. Oh no, you're not. Okay, I just need a single rotation to get you into the right spot. That's what I'm doing wrong. Yes, so this should be able to go along. Like so. This is incorrect. I'm going to assume that's from another time. Oh, come on. So this should output top left, bottom right. This one needs to be corrected. Why is it putting top. I don't know where I messed up, but this one I think still needs to be rotated before. The rest of these are in good positions, yes? It's just this one, but it needs to be rotated. Let me see. Yeah. I needed the 90 degree opposite direction. Okay. Let me think this through a little bit. So right off the bat, we've got two shapes, one of which is correct, the other is not. Now it is. I must have placed the 180. That's fine. Okay. Now for the stacker. Which I will need 16 of. I'll adjust these to match. Well, that's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's buckets of fun. It's all off of one line, so I've got to find a way to fit this into much, much less space so that I can do the same thing to the squares. Thank you. Unfortunately, I do believe this is at least the best it can do. That is really unfortunate. I mean, I can move it back like one. Even then, like hooking these up would become very difficult. Is there anything I can do differently? Must be. This is about as small as I can get it, but I think I can reorganize it a little bit. Place it like this. Oh no, that's not gonna work. Is it? Oh, it does. Okay. Oh, but the rotations do have to change. That's fine. This one's fine. This one needs to be rotated. Okay, so that doesn't work. Other side is backed up. Okay. So let's. We'll have to change this one up, but that's fine. These two are correct, but these two are not. Let's just go ahead and delete all of that. Okay, so this one just needs to be rotated. I guess I don't actually need to lower you, do I? Because you are opposite, so it's fine. So let's just leave you up. And then we will take this X. Bring it in as tight as I can. All of that. Now this should do the same thing with squares, so then we just gotta do another one of these, but for this. Gotta leave just enough room for the squares to get in. Here. Didn't think that through. Oh. Oh no. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. This can handle two. I need two of these. Okay, per. Yeah, so these are incorrect, but that's fine. They will eventually produce these. All of this just for one fucking shape. It's about as efficient as I can be in this space, unfortunately. At least it's not too hard to duplicate it, I suppose. Oh man. At some point, I'm gonna have to deal with this, and I do not want to. Is this even going to actually get any exported before I finish it? I don't know. It doesn't look like it. That one's pretty easy, I suppose. So now that that's been completed, all I have to do is skip the rotation step here. Right? What do I have? Oh, I have squares going on top here. Oh, to expand a selection to all connected structures. Ah, interesting. Okay. Now I do have squares going on top, but that should be an easy fix. Again, I just need to skip that step. Produce some weird shapes there for a second. Is that correct? Yeah. Wrong orientation, but that shouldn't matter. Go, so that'll output that shape. I only need 240 of them, but I'm going to produce a lot more than that. It's not that it's still producing a little bit of those, but using a bunch of wild shapes here. Wait, that shouldn't be. Okay, no, they are coming eventually. But again, I will have this completed before that'll matter, which is a little unfortunate. And I would have to duplicate all this to. Oh man, that's more trouble than it's worth. I need to speed up everything but the belts. The belts are fine. Okay. The stacker needs to really be sped up, I think. I'm just going to go ahead and delete all that. And just try to knock out a whole bunch of these. I know I could have adapted one of those, but I didn't want to. Okay, so let's. Not you, but you. Oh, you know what? I need something that only destroys a quarter. Is that even an option? Swapper could be useful, I suppose, but okay, I guess I didn't think about that. Well, I think if I produce these two shapes, they will work together quite well. So what I gotta do is start with the squares. Give me both halves. This can do five. They're gigantic. Except that I'm not putting it through the cutter, so I'm not actually getting that extra piece. So I gotta change this up so that I do it correctly. So I just need one V to hide upper floors. Oh, interesting. Handy, I suppose. Okay. So let's get a stacker up in here as well. Because I need that shouldn't matter. They're all facing the same direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I just need a stacker line. That is incorrect. This is not what I wanted. Do need this to be rotated into the correct orientation. So I think I just need to, honestly, I just need to do that and it'll be good enough. This can handle two, so I'll just. That'll do that. And then I'll just go ahead and copy this. Place it here. The only difference is I don't need that, but I will solve that problem when I get. Well, actually, you know what? I can use that. I can. I just need to deal with it. But what I gotta make sure is that it's stacking again. So let me just. That's that'll go in there. But it needs to be rotated first until it matches the correct angle. That correct? Ooh, so close. That one. This needs to be taken and combined with. Draw half squares. Okay, so that's technically they should be flipped the other way, but there, now it's two bottom halves. I need to take this. That is not putting out a full line, and I don't know why that is. Oh, because these weren't moving. Not that this needs to output a full line right now, but. Seven. Stacking really needs to be improved more than cutting, I think. Yeah, I guess this takes up 10, that takes up 8, but. Better half destroyer versus stacker. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and you have a good one.